Hello, welcome to the Redmine Work Breakdown Structure 2017 video tutorial. Work Breakdown Structure, or simply WBS, is a fundamental project management technique of decomposition of the project into deliverable parts. It visualizes projects, issues, and sub-issues in mind map view, showing decomposition of the work to be executed by the project team. All project managers can thus manage projects in smarter and more efficient ways. The plugin is available for both Redmine and Easy Redmine, and it has to be activated on a particular project, since it is a project-level module. This is how WBS plugin looks in basic Redmine. On the mind map, you can find some projects and its subprojects in blue color. There are also tasks and their subtasks in other colors. In proper WBS terminology, these small boxes are called nodes. You can customize the visibility of these by adding or removing standard Redmine filters above. Each node is equipped with plus or minus icon to expand or collapse it. You can drag virtually any node and drop it wherever you need for a better clarity, like here. Moreover, the background map can also be moved and its position will be remembered after each saving. Using drag-and-drop functionality, you can easily move any task from one project to another, or move subtasks between different parent tasks. The mind map can be zoomed in or out using the magnifier icons. The icon in the middle symbol resets the zoom to the default level. The colors of the nodes may vary depending on the currently selected legend type. Right now, we have selected legend by tracker, which shows projects in blue and tasks in various colors, which is unique for each tracker. By clicking on the particular attributes with left mouse button, the respective tasks on the mind map become highlighted. The other tasks fade away unless you highlight them by selecting their particular attributes too. To cancel this filter, just click on the funnel icon here. To change the legend, just open the drop-down menu here and choose a different one from the list, such as Priority, Status, or Assignee. The color scheme changes as well. To make more room for the mind map, you can collapse the legend by clicking on this icon. There is an important icon called Display Settings, which allows you to make some information visible or disappear on the mind map. To show relations between tasks, click on the first option in the list. The second option, called Icons, will add an information icon above each task, showing its current status. Moreover, by clicking on one side button among display settings, the entire tree structure will move on the right side only. By clicking on it again, it will return back. To have a great overview of all subprojects and subtasks, click on the Expand All option to see all nodes on the mind map with just one click. The last menu item can be used to completely hide the legend. Would you like to quickly update tasks without leaving your WBS working space? Then Inline Editing menu is for you. Just right-click on any node and choose from the available options, such as Expand the Task, Go to Issue, Rename, Edit Data, Change Tracker, Priority, or Status, Add a Child, Sibling, or Parent to a project or task, and delete it. You can select multiple tasks at once by pressing Shift or Control button while clicking with left mouse button, and edit them together via the inline menu. In the upper right corner, you can make use of other actions, such as take one step back or forward, export the mind map into printer or PDF file, and the well-known cut, copy, and paste options. This green button allows you to make a manual save of the changes you have made. However, WBS is equipped with automatic saving feature, which runs at regular time intervals of 5 to 10 minutes. All right? That's it. Good luck.